More breaking news. A sexual assault now under investigation at Putnam City High School.
News 4's Kelsey Hill joins us now live. And Kelsey, you have learned that the victim in all of this is a student.
Yes, unfortunately so. And she told police that the assault happened at that football stadium behind me. The girl told campus police she was going to work in the locker room to prepare for sports later on in the day. Once in the coach's office, she got a text from the suspect asking her to unlock the field door and let him into the stadium. The pair ended up in the coach's office. That's when the report says the suspect shut the office door and shoved the victim onto the couch, and the alleged rape took place. The victim told police she asked the suspect to stop multiple times, even saying no. The victim says she called friends to take her home, and she says then she texted the suspect asking why he didn't stop. His reply, "I'm sorry." The victim reported the assault to campus police on Wednesday. The nurse who examined the victim said the rape was violent. One grandmother says when you drop your kids off at school, you expect them to be safe.
So it is awful. It just needs some more security, because I would hate to see anyone, you know, anything like this happen to any child.
We got this statement from the district saying, "Putnam City makes the safety of students our primary concern. We regret that we've received this report. We have investigated and taken the appropriate action after the investigation." Now, we do know that that suspect was taken into custody by the Oklahoma County Sheriff's Department. At Putnam City High School, Kelsey Hill, Oklahoma's News 4.